All right, high school football season is in the rear view. It's time to start talking about our fall players of the year. We got Justin Barney here, who has also brought with him our defensive player of the year. Justin, there were a lot of special athletes around the First Coast this fall, but you picked out just one that represents the defense the best.
We got a good one, and coaches loved our guy here from Manor Safety.